GW is unique in that its proximity to other large government organizations, specifically NIH, allows us to have access to people that you would never be able to run into.
Our work is used all over the country and around the world, actually. But at the same time, the faculty and staff of the department are incredibly committed to teaching and mentorship.
I came to GW because I really want to make a difference in my field.
It allows you to really conduct research projects that are top-notch.
The special thing about being at GW, which is location, location, location. And you can hear she's
a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl. GW students are really unique and very special in that they're not just interested in public health, but they're interested in how public health intersects with service.
Just being in D.C. is amazing.
Look at where we are right now. We are in the heart of the nation's capital. A few blocks away is the American Hospital Association. We have a major teaching hospital right here. The White House is six blocks away. Imagine what it would be like for you to come and study with us.
There is no place else in the United States in which a university would have allowed us to build the flourishing, wonderful program that we have today.
We have NIH, we have many hospitals, so there's plenty of opportunities here which can enhance your professional development. Any organization has its headquarters in D.C. or has a branch office in D.C., so whatever field you want to go into, whatever track you are in public health, you will find that an array of opportunity for you here.
What GW really has to offer is the education and the training that can really help you and equip you with addressing those interests as you move from one job to another in your career in public health. Her face is a map of the world, is
a map of the world. For me, with GW, I believe that there are just so many perks to attending George Washington University.
We use the Library of Congress as a classroom. We use the National Institutes of Health as a laboratory.
Wonderful faculty. I'm thinking about just how so many people I've been able to take classes with, just experts in the field. I feel very well connected to a lot of things in D.C. You have lots of different internship opportunities as well as research opportunities. So you have a lot of connections. The professors know a lot of these people, and you can always also just make your own contact. I am empowered.
I am dedicated.
I am thankful.
I am committed.
I'm a revolutionary.
I am an infectious disease epidemiologist.
I am inspired.
I am passionate.
I am motivated. I am open to what the future holds.
What will you be?
What will you be?
What will you be?
What will you be? She fills up every corner like she's born in black.